ladies. I'm Yanka, your Christian fitness trainer. And today, all you'll need is a light to medium set of weights and a nice direction. All right, ladies. Scoot to the front of that chair. So you're on the edge. Roll those shoulder blades back. And we're just working those arms. Belly button is in. Your chest is lifted. Your spine is as long as you can get it. We're going to curl up for two. Here we go. Take it up. Go up. Squeeze. And inhale down. Do it again. And up. And down. Exhale, blow it out, and inhale down, and squeeze, good. And the count is three and one, take it up, squeeze, squeeze, big squeeze, release it down, take it up, squeeze it, that's it, two more, go up, belly button stays in, and up, okay, reverse that, one and three, take it up, down, release, do it again, squeeze it up, bring it down. Give me two more, then we go to singles. Good. Keep that chest lifted. Your spine is nice and long. Okay, singles. Here we go. Squeeze. Release. And up. And down. Exhale. Blow it out. And inhale down. Exhale. Give me four more. Go up. Three more. Good. Up. And down. All right. Halfway. And hold it. Pulse. Eight. Seven. Squeeze. Six. And squeeze. Go four, three, all right, tune those shoulders, here we go, up, halfway down, squeeze it up, halfway down, go up, let's do four more, same thing, squeeze it, release, and up, nice and controlled, up, and down, all right, halfway, then all the way down, down, halfway, go down, halfway up, I know those vids are burning, stay with it, give me four more, go down, three more. Squeeze up, that's it. Down and up and hold right here. Four, four, three, two. Now take those arms out. Go out, keep those elbows in and bring it in. Do it again and out and squeeze it in. Working those shoulders a little bit here. Go out. I know those vids are burning. Stay with it. Come on. And out. All right, just four more. Here we go. Go out. And in. Three more. And out. You got it. Right here. Go out. Good. Once more. Go out. Okay. And release down those triceps. Go ahead. Take those weights up. All right. Ready. Here we go. Your palms face in. All right. Chest is lifted. Spine is long. Ready. Here we go. Go up. Squeeze and down. Keep those elbows forward. Up and down. You got it. Exhale. Blow it out. And inhale down. And up and squeeze. Two and one. Go up, up, down. Go up, up, down. Squeeze the back of those arms. Up, up, down. Go four and down and three. You got it. And two. Woo! Okay, reverse that one and two. Go up, up, down, down. Elbows stay facing me. Let's do four more. Come on. Go four. Those shoulders are getting tired. I know. Three, let's hang in there. Keep those elbows forward. Belly button stays in. Chest lifted. Spine is long. Hold it here and pulse for four. And three, we're almost there. Two, and one. Finish with a tricep dip. So you're going to switch to the front edge of that chair. Roll those shoulder blades down your back. Pull that belly button in. Engage your core. Now, my knees are bent. You can stay right here, bent knees. Okay, one a little bit more challenging. Extend one leg out. And do the same thing. And if you want the full challenge, both legs are extended out, okay? And keep them straight and just looking up and down. All right. We're only going to do a set of 12, and you're done. All right, ready, set, all singles. Here we go. Down, press up, down, press up, down, up, down. That's it. Keep it going. Belly button stays in. Push, squeeze back those arms, and up. Look straight ahead. We have four more. Come on. Down, exhale, blow three more, down, press up, down, and up, and last one, and you did it. Nice job. Thanks for joining me today. Do me a favor, like, subscribe, comment, and share, and I'll see you next time.